The Hewitt Trussville softball team needed something of a late wake-up call. Down 3-0 in the Class 7A championship game, the top-ranked Huskies regrouped in impressive fashion, batting around twice on the way to a 16-4 win over No. 2 Fairhope for their second consecutive state championship at Signature Field at Choccolocco Park in Oxford on Friday. The Huskies, the 1st of March 49, lost 4-2 in the first game and were hitless into the third inning of the, if necessary, game. I told them to close their eyes and imagine the kid that they used to be at 5 years old, said Hewitt Trussville coach Taylor Burt. We were playing so tight and so tense, and that's not us. I wanted them to have fun. I wanted them to be the little girl again. Let's go dance. Let's have fun. Let's just play this game and love being out there. Our starters, I felt like they had the weight of the world on them. Down 3-0 and hitless against Fairhope starter Rylee Harrison, Anyce Harvey started a 6-run third inning as the Huskies sent 10 batters to the plate with a mammoth 2-run home run. MVP and Alabama commit Jenna Lord added a 2-run single and Crystal Mays and Madi Mitchell added RBI singles. That was an absolute momentum booster, Lord said. We kind of had some things not go our way, and up to that point, Anyce was kind of struggling throughout the day. She wasn't doing what Anyce does. That gave her a boost and gave our team the momentum swing back. Hewitt Trussville, which had its 17-game winning streak snapped in the first game, had not lost two consecutive games all season and had beaten Fairhope 17-2 in late April. It was like 150% boost for us, added Burt. It just lit a fire for everybody in that dugout. I told her, hey, you did that. You started it. She has been killing it like that all year. I think she's close to a .600 batting average, and just having an insane year and seems to always find a way to come through when we need her the most. Lord finished with 12 RBIs in the state tournament, including a 2-run single in a 6-run sixth inning when the Huskies batted around again for a 13-4 lead. I've never felt anything like this, Lord said. It's just amazing. I've been blessed to be around such amazing girls. I couldn't have asked for a better senior season. Hewitt Trussville starter Sara Phillips struggled through the first two innings, allowing Justice Palmer's RBI single in the first and Bella Wiggins' 2-run single in the third. But she didn't allow another hit until Bella Cabral hit a solo home run with two outs in the fifth. Phillips finished with 6 hitters, allowing 2 walks and striking out 8. Mentally, we just had to step back and say, hey look, we're not playing to the best of our abilities. Let's not have any regrets, Lord said. You know, it's like, let's not lose by not giving 110% and lose like this. After Harvey's home run, the Huskies woke up.